It looks like it's going backwards. Yeah. If you, he's changing the frame.
Going backwards.
He's changing the stroke rate.
The water is going back into the tube.
It's accurate.
Oh, you're right there. Oh, that's cool. You got it right there. That's good.
Can we get some of them to move relative to others? We should. I think we didn't throw ours out yet either, but we almost were.
Take a ruler or a meter stick, you can actually measure the separation of the drops. It's not working out as nice today, but the horizontal separation stays the same, and as the droplets move up, you can see the vertical separation getting smaller, and as it comes back down, you can see the vertical separation getting larger.